The duel between Mallorca and FC Barcelona was marked by a refereeing controversy since Lamine Yamal suffered a foul inside the area by Jose Capti during a raid. However, after the VAR review, it was determined that the foul was not enough to call a penalty, which generated a debate about whether the annulment was correct or not. What do you say, viewers? Comment your opinion.